himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell's going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on. So, call in air support on that building.
2-5 here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support.
Clear. Move on to the next one.
We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Ответьте и войска!
Let's check the other buildings.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Let's check the next one.
Контакты выходят из укрытия! Юго-запад! Двигайтесь вперед!
clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.